Projection breaks down and time runs out. Down goes Rodgers and the sack for Leonard Floyd. The former first-round pick of the Bears, and now Rodgers sits down. And that means that a few plays into game one, Zach Wilson